Good morning, good morning. Peace, everyone, and welcome back. This is the Black Moon. If you're tuning in for the first time, I welcome you and I encourage you to return. Okay, so we're doing a collective-based manifestation reading for today, December 9th, 2019. Today is December 9th, 2019. I have decided to do these readings on a day-to-day basis, just in case someone is having some difficulty manifesting with the Black Moon over a period of approximately 2 weeks. You know, that can't be difficult if you're just stepping into this type of work, this type of way of manifestation. So I'm going to start doing this on a day-to-day basis, so that way you can practice and you can build yourself up, and also in turn you're going to be manifesting in stages and small levels, maybe big for some. Okay, so today we're going to be focusing on the earthly, material, and the physical aspect of being. This is the area that we're going to be manifesting today. Okay. The main thing you want to focus on is being alone, taking breaks throughout the day, spending some time alone, focusing inward on your goals or any type of material or physical or earthly matters you may be caught up in. If you are struggling with your finances, today is the day. So go ahead and tap into that energy. It has been made available to you today. This is a time you want to go in. You want to focus inward instead of focusing your energy outward. If you focus inward, you will get the answers that you need in order to help you overcome whatever situation that you're involved with at the time. This energy that we're tapping in today is good if you are a reporter, if you are a lawyer, if you are a preacher, a teacher, a student, if you are a journalist, a reporter, an author, if you work with any type of science, such as spiritual science or mundane science, if you are an astrologer or politician, or if you are an office worker, this energy is for you today. Go ahead and tap into it, all right? It's simple. All you have to do is just take breaks. When you're going, if you're at work today, you're going, you're 15 or you're 30, you know, take yourself, if you're usually like going out for lunch or you're hanging around people when you're on your break, instead of doing that today, why don't you go ahead and challenge yourself to separate and be alone? Go sit in your car, turn off the music, get a pen, get a pad, and focus inward on whatever it is that you are seeking to manifest, okay? The ideas will definitely come to you. You definitely want to take this time to study and do some research, okay? Focus on the details. Focus on acquiring all the details and all the facts. Write them down. Any concerns that you have, write them down, okay? Today is a day for critical thinking, all right? Also, you want to be aware of any type of criticism that may be thrown towards you. Keep in mind that corrective criticism is positive criticism. It is not destruction. It destroys whatever it is you no longer need. However, but it recreates whatever it is that you do need. Allow the corrective criticism to motivate your creativity towards manifesting a goal. You also want to make sure that you weigh and measure all your words before you speak. Make sure that your words are not creating conflict, okay? Make sure that your words are not severing a relationship, okay? You want to go ahead and try to focus on maintaining relationships between people, between yourself and other people, even if it requires you to remove yourself from the situation or to detach from the person that is, I don't know, what seems like to be antagonizing you. Today is a day to not only receive but to also give advice, but make sure that you are giving good advice and make sure that the advice that you are taking is productive, it is conducive for you. Okay. You also want to pay attention to signs and symbols outside of you, because these signs and symbols will confirm your intuition. They will give stability to whatever it is that you feel is true. Be aware of assumptions. If you are assuming something, you need to go ahead and make sure that your assumptions are actually true and real. Otherwise, you just make an ass out of you and me. That's what they say. All right. Also, your shortcuts. Make sure that if you're taking any shortcuts today, that they are going to produce for you and that they are not going to take away from you. And don't be afraid to ask questions. If you're in a situation and you're not sure about what's going on, make sure that you ask questions. It's okay to ask questions. Today is also a great day to balance your checkbooks, all right? The purpose for you spending time alone is so that way you can detach from the external world and reattach to the internal world. Once you reattach to the internal world, you're able to get resolutions to problems that you have, believe it or not. Just focus inward. Like I said, obstacles have been removed for you today. All you have to do is just tap into this energy. Maximize on the benefits. If you're serious about manifesting, maximize on the benefits. If you are a person who usually spend a lot of time around people and you don't like to be alone, this may be challenging for you. And you especially need to tap into this energy. Do not identify with feelings of loneliness. When you identify with feelings of loneliness, you're basically saying that you don't really enjoy being by yourself, which means that you do not honor your higher self. You're dishonoring your higher self. Also, you want to be careful how you apply aggression today. The harder you push, the harder your opposer will push back. So keep in mind, if someone is challenging you, go ahead and detach. Go ahead and detach. You understand? That's how you're going to create a balance. Don't allow someone else's behavior to draw you up into a trap, because if in doing so, if you're drawing up in a trap, you're not going to manifest with this energy today. And you're going to run into all kind of problems. You may find yourself in arguments and fights and conflicts with other people. And when you can avoid all of that. And don't worry, because even if you do exceed your balance today and you find yourself getting caught up in arguments or fights with people or what have you, it's okay. Don't worry about it. Because you'll have the opportunity to do again. Do it again. All right? Don't beat yourself up about it. You know, as long as you put forth effort, that's good enough. Keep trying. Also, keep in mind too that it's better to know than to think. So if you believe that something is true, go ahead and take that extra step and push yourself forward and prove that whatever it is that you believe is true. All right, let's talk about children that are that's going to be born on this day. All right. The children that are being born on this day will be intellectually inclined. All right? The challenges that they go through will mature them into a level of intellectuality. The children that are born today possess logical ability. They will be attentive to details, hardworking, zealous behavior, very energetic. You may already feel that already in your belly, or you've already felt it. They may also be motivated by challenges. They're courageous children. These are traits they're going to develop. You won't see them right away, like as soon as they come out of the womb. But over a period of time, probably up until they're five years old, you'll see these qualities developing. And they will develop all the way until adulthood. And you'll be able to reflect, if you have any memory of this video, you'll be able to reflect and say, yeah, I remember the sister told me that my child will be very, very smart, very intelligent, and they will be. And this is for ages, we're talking about children that are being born up to the age of 21 years old. That's when they reach the level of maturity. They're going to be very observe it. You can look forward to them being leaders and entrepreneurs. All right. Today is also a great day to use the media to get your message across. So if you are a YouTuber, this is an excellent day today to get your message across. If you are a YouTuber who shares information, and this information is going to not only help you but to help others, today is the day. Get on board. Get your video out there, y'all. And this energy is available to any and everyone who decides to tap into it. Okay? We're talking about awareness, knowledge, revelation, facts, confirmations. You'll receive all of this today if you tap into that energy. You want to make sure that you're adhering to strict judgment. Alright? If you're not taking advantage of this energy and taking breaks as I advised, you can expect to experience obstructions. And these obstructions will naturally force you into a situation of solitude. Alright? Do not resist. Just go with the flow. Harness your power and your passion. And don't submit to compulsions, all right? Don't allow someone to draw you up into any type of trap. Detach and center yourself. Tune in and listen to guidance. And get ready to take notes. Make sure that your forward drive is guided by logic and that you have a plan today, okay? This is also a period of rest from any setbacks that you've had that have maybe affected your health or your material well-being in any way, okay? Even if you found yourself working last week and you was working so much, you were so busy, you know, this is the day to go ahead and take a rest, all right? This is a therapeutic day, y'all, a therapeutic day. Like I said, even if you have to work, go ahead and still try to make effort best way as you can, because that's what the ancestors love. They love when you see that you're really, really going far and beyond and you're trying to make an effort to make things work. Because if you take that step and you try to go far and beyond, they're just going to take your hand and they'll pull you the rest of the way. Don't take this time for granted, okay? And just keep in mind, if you do not gain today, you will definitely lose something. You will definitely lose something. That's just how the energy works. Okay. All right, well, that's about it. There's no need for this video to be that long because it is just a daily manifestation. All right, you guys, I want to say good luck to y'all. Good luck to y'all. Like I said, push yourself really, really hard to manifest this energy, because nothing but good is going to come out of it. If you've been having trouble coming up with a story or an idea, this is the day. Tune in. Close your curtains. Close your curtains. Don't even look out the windows if you don't have to. Tune in. Tap into that energy. Take your notes and everything, okay? All right. Thank you for watching. Thank you for joining me. If you have any questions, please drop them down in the comment section. And as always, peace and love.